His vision was a safe place for people, a respectful place, and you know, I think just a place where we celebrated our differences.